Welcome to English with Teacher. I am Teacher. Today's idiom is dilemma. Dilemma is when you're struggling with a difficult decision. I'm in a dilemma. I don't know whether to do A or B. I'm in a dilemma. I don't know whether to say yes or say no. So having a dilemma is having a difficult choice and you're struggling with which path to choose. Okay? Thank you very much. I will see you in the next video.